You want to pretend to be a hero? You don't stand a chance without a quirk, Deku.
Don't lump me in with this bunch of losers. I'm the real deal, but these guys will be lucky to end up as sidekicks to some busted D-lister. Let's go, I'll take you all on!
Maybe you will get into UA hot.
That's exactly why it's the only place worthy of me. I aced all of the mock tests. I'm the only one at this school who stands a chance at getting in. And be the richest hero of all time! People all across the world will know who I am! And it all starts with UA hot! When I'm the only student from this garbage junior high to get into UA, people will start talking about me like that. They'll realize I'm legit, the next big thing. That's not ego talking, I just know I'm good.
Ego.
Don't even think of applying, or else. You know, if you really want to be a hero that badly, there actually might be another way. Just pray that you'll be born with a quirk in your next life, and take a swan dive off the roof of the building. Something wrong.
As General Napoleon Bonaparte once laid down,
as can pure power and combat ability.
It's the first day and you're already disrespecting this academy by scuffing school property, you cretin!
You're kidding me, right? Your old school put a stick up your ass? Or were you born with it? So may, huh? So you must think you're better than me! I'm gonna have fun tearing you a new one!
What was your farthest distance throw with a softball when you were in junior high?
67 meters, I think. All right, man, you asked for it.
I'll add a little heat to my pitch and drop their jaws.
Home right now.
Time to blow these nerds away.
Burst speed!
4.13 seconds!
My power is more useless than anyone else's in this school.
I wonder if our teacher gave him some advice.
Probably told him to start packing.
Your quirk is amazing, Ka-chan! When I get mine, I hope it's just as cool!
Whatever, Deku. No matter what power you end up with, you'll never be able to beat me.
Fight training!
Real combat?
How much can we hurt the other team?
Team A will be the heroes! Team D will be the villains!
I want to hurt you so bad they'll have to stop the fight! Just love!
Come on! Let's fight bad guys!
Yeah!
Whatever, this is nothing. Jesus, Zuku. You really can't do anything right, can you?
Whoa, so you can read that?
Well, obviously. Deku, that must be what you call a helpless loser who's completely useless.
Dude, that has to be a new record!
I bet it is.
Wow.
Cool! Where's yours?
Well, it sank.
Awesome!
You're so lucky!
Yeah! Yeah, you're right. I am amazing. In fact, I bet there's no one as great as I am.
Dumb. What a loser. You're so lame.
Don't worry about it, okay, Izuku?
You're a total failure, Deku. Forward march, and here we go! Members of the agency, Bakugou, sound off! Sure. Just give me 1 second.
I didn't need your stupid help. Don't tell me you're underestimating me, Deku. Get over here and show me what you're really made of. Since you're such a stalker, by now you probably know how my quirk explosion works. That's right, these gauntlets aren't just for show. They've been storing up my sweat inside for one monster blast. He'll be fine as long as he dodges. Even if you give me everything you've got, you'll never beat me. You dodged the attack so you can still fight, can't you? Come and get me! Are you ignoring me again? I'll get your attention. You're even more of an idiot than I realized. Come at me!
Think about everything we saw and discussed as you tackle this training for yourself.
Yes, sir!
It's Todoroki and Bakugou. Did you think we were just gonna stand around and let you tear this place to shreds?
Your school's reputation.
Get out of the way, right?
Crap! What is this?
Think that's the last of these guys. Bunch of weaklings. Anyway, if all these villains are small fries like these guys were, then our classmates can handle them.
And that's thinking like a man, Bakugou.
Get the hell out of my way, Deku!
Huh?
Guess I found your body that time, you smoky bastard!
You've gotten us into a real jam here.
You got careless, you dumb villain. It wasn't hard to figure you out. That's why we missed. But if you didn't have a body, you wouldn't be wearing this neck armor, right? You're not immune to physical attacks if they're well aimed. You try anything funny and I'll blow your ass up right now, you got it? They'll be cleaning you up for weeks.
Oh, that doesn't sound very heroic.
All Might!
So he protected the child, huh?
I've never seen that kind of brute strength.
Imagine having power like that. He must have been punching that monster so fast it couldn't regenerate. That's how you get to be a pro. Man, this is intense.
As I expected. There's no reason for us to fight now. He'll handle this.
Bro, Midoriya!
But somehow, we survived.
Yeah, I heard him, you idiot.
They learned what it means to be a pro.
Moriru mademo ne. Tani sono mono nakusubema mondai ne.
Shouki desu ka? Tetsu no rope de tanka oroshimasu kara, yukkuri de ii desu wa.
Kitto suteki na hero ni naru to omoimasu yo.
Nigete yatsu wa katte ni nigero. Koitsu wa ore ga tsubushite yaru.
やれることを!
人も心配するほど強いんか、てめえは! まだまだこっからや!
One chance a year.
They're scouting out the competition, idiots. At least now you know what a future pro looks like. Now move it, extras.
You can't walk around calling people extras just because you don't know who they are!
I didn't cut it the first time around.
Hey, you!
Crap, everyone hates our class now!
Talk all you want! It'll just be more embarrassing when you're KO'd! Don't you ignore me!
Dude, where are you going? You gotta say something! It's your fault they're all hating on us, Bakugou!
These people don't matter.
Huh?
The only thing that's important is that I beat them.
Hey! I'm coming for you!
Yeah.
Hey, Todoroki. What's up?
What's with all these declarations of war lately?
President Mike sure did talk us up a lot. Kinda makes me nervous. How you feeling, man?
I'm not worried. It makes me want to win this thing even more.
Katsuki Bakugou!
He's the first year rep?
I guess that hothead did finish first in the entrance test.
I just want to say, I'm gonna win.
Why would you be so disrespectful? You're representing us all!
Not my fault. The rest of you are just stepping stones to my victory.
Kachan would have laughed while saying that, making it a joke. This is him pushing himself. And turning all the rest of us into targets at the same time.
No way am I letting Todoroki beat me!
Class 1A's Bakugou is rocketing over the obstacles!
Very clever. Those in the lead are actually at a disadvantage here. Guess it makes for good entertainment.
It's over. Wait, remind me what your quirks are again, and your names. Hey, dumb hair.
My name is Kirishima, and my hair's not that different from yours.
I need someone with guts.
My quirk was made for this! I got you covered, man! Let's go charging into battle together. 10 million. Bring it!
Kachan!
Don't think for a second you're safe! I've got you! Before we take down Deku, we're gonna kill every last one of these B-list idiots! Now get after them, Kirishima!
Please don't make us regret this!
You think you're tough? My power!
Oh, weird! That guy has your quirk! Huh? What? Mine too!
Bastard. His quirk. He can copy other powers. Now!
I promise you!
Listen to these guys! They're so manly!
Uraraka? Who the hell's that?
Match of the finals!
Who, after all, not exactly an easy match.
If she wasn't fighting Kachan, I don't think anyone would hold back.
He was kind of a hotshot in middle school! And just look at that determined face! From the hero course, Katsuki Bakugou!
You're the one who screws around with gravity, right, pink cheeks?
He does whatever it takes to keep her at bay and come out on top.
What? I don't blame Bakugou for not noticing. All right, then. Time for us to get serious. Uraraka!
Bakugou advances to the second round.
And that's it for the first round!
You would come up with something that annoying if we end
You're
up...
You're wrong.
Hey, nice job making it to the second round, Kirishima.
Thanks, man. Looks like I take down Bakugou next.
I'll kill you. It's not as easy as you think, you morons. If you overuse your muscles, you risk tearing them apart. If you sprint too much, you run out of breath. We all have a limit to how much power we can produce.
To become number one! Movements are
slower. Is it because he's got so much frost on his body? Maybe his quirk is like a magic meter in a video game. If that's true, he could be running on You've been straining to keep your body rock hard this whole fight, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, our final four!
I figured it out by attacking over and over again. It was a pretty bad matchup for you. I almost feel bad. But you're done.
Mom. Like I'm fucking
huh?
He said the same thing.
Let's see him try and use his powers against me when I'm bombing every inch of the stadium. I'll show the world what a champion looks like.
Versus his classmate, Katsuki Bakugou!
Got some pretty powerful attacks. But you're a bad ace! Stop screwing around. What, do you think I'm not worthy of your fire? That stupid nerd. Try everything you can to defeat me, don't you dare hold back! How is that? Hey! You! Stop messing around! This isn't a real win for me unless you try harder! It can't end this way! Now get up! Don't...
And that means... Bakugou is the...
Is... Katsuki Bakugou from Class 1A!
All it took was one sports festival and suddenly we're like celebrities.
This school really is amazing.
Good morning, Mr. Aizawa! Oh no!
These hero names will likely be temporary, but take them seriously.
My hero name. I need something that embodies the kind of hero I want to be one day.
King Explosion Murder!
I'm gonna say that one's a little too violent.
Perfectly frank, I don't like you very much.
Huh?
Sure.
Physical appearance, speech, and actions must all be elegant. You must give off the aura of a hero. Do you understand?
Another perfect style, best genius!
Damn it! I came to the wrong hero agency!
That means they could be fielding Boulder. This may just be a patrol, but keep your guard up.
Yeah, yeah.
Patrols are mainly meant to deter villains from committing any crimes. But they also have a secondary purpose. What is it?
If we see some bad guys, we can beat them up on the spot. I think you just like getting recognized.
Hey, I've seen that blonde guy on TV before.
Another fan from the sports festival.
Ought you talk with them like a pro.
Yeah, fine. Listen up. I wasn't helpless. I was just coming up with ways to fight him. Sometimes a hero has to pretend he's been caught. You really think I would lose?
Those jumps. He looks just like...
Those are my moves. This is so stupid.
Oh, you girls better pass this thing.
The written exam is only one element.
It shouldn't matter if it's robots or actual people. Why are you morons so excited?
Hey, who are you calling?
And their opponent is...
I am here to fight!
We're up against All Might! You think we need a handicap to win against you? Well, think again. What? How is he?
It's over if we fight him head on!
Move it!
One wants to defeat All Might. It's true that I don't know much about this other boy, but based on his grades and the sports festival, he has amazing combat sense.
Wow, look! I can't believe how awesome All Might is! Hey, did you see what he just did? Man, it doesn't get any cooler than All Might. He'll beat those villains even though they're fighting him 4-1. You see that? I bet he'll dodge and then punch. They'll think they've won and then ha! Oh! Ah! Look, he totally stomped him. That's why he's the greatest. No matter how much trouble he's in, he's always the winner.
Damn it!
Don't you dare say that you'd rather lose!
The most amazing hero always wins. In the end, they come out on top, no matter what.
The most amazing hero always wins.
All rejection, pride.
He's got overwhelming speed. With strength and stamina, I can't hope to match. He's not just powerful, he is power. But now I see that was stupid. If I don't take any risks, there's no way I can beat you! Right, All Might?
He's unconscious. I'm sorry, Kachan.
Thank you very much, Recovery Girl. I think I feel better.
And the same goes for you. Young Bakugou, do you realize that you were able to smile in the face of defeat?
Bakugou! See you there, right?
I can't think of anything more annoying.
A lot has happened, but my first semester at UA is over.
に戻った僕たちは、いつもの日常を送るはずだ、と思ったんだけど。
残ったチームの勝利となる。
他チームとの戦闘に突入した際、
吠え面かかせてやるよ。
やってみろ。
俺が一人だと確信してやがる。ってことは。耳を抜け！おら！
爆豪のやつ！
呼んだ！相性悪いって言っただろうが！弱ってるよ。
一人で8人を？
味方だと頼りになりすぎだろ！
陰気野郎はどこにいる？いちいちムカつく野郎だな。
あの一瞬でカンセル前に跳躍
たった3秒程度かよ。
おーい、こっち、こっち。
あれ、
凶暴化して攻撃力まで増す。
どうだ俺の個性は。遊泳なんぞ大したこと。
おお、マイガ
ー、かっちゃん
元に戻ってる。ごめんなさい。
おい、クソだけ。俺とやりようってか。面白い。
違う。
とんでもありませんわ。
こちらこそ申し訳ありませんでした。
And quirks? Can we use them? We're at school, so there shouldn't be a problem with that.
However, you cannot cause damage to your classmates or the building.
Get set!
Burst speed turbo! How was that, you psychics?
What do you think you're doing?
You didn't even touch the water!
Bakugou, Todoroki, Midoriya, as winners of each heat, you'll fight for first place. Understand?
Got it!
Yes.
A single blast is all of...
Get set!
Isn't that what it means to be number one? To be the best, I'll have to be stronger than All Might. It's only a matter of time.
At this camp, we'll push you to go beyond your limit.
Return for camp!
No one should be standing! That is a safety hazard! Please stay seated!
I'll kill you!
Let's go, Class A!
Yeah!
Especially the four of you! It seems like you've had quite a bit of experience. The last thing I want is to hang with some wannabe heroes.
Wannabe? How old are you, kid?
That brat's got spunk.
He's like a mini ver- Yeah, sure.
Enough playing around. Get your stuff off the bus.
So, like, can I come check it out later, or what?
Sure, whenever you want.
They connect to each other. Oh, I hope they never learn from their mistakes.
It's too much for him.
Look alive, Bakugou. Try throwing that for me.
Yeah, sure. Like in the fitness test.
That's right. When you first started school, your record was 705.2 meters. Let's see if you've improved.
Oh, I...
Come on, get it, Bakugou!
I've got this.
Use an explosion to light that.
This is so beneath me!
Too much! And why your limits keep getting tested. That's what it means to improve.
Where I started.
Whoa, Bakugou, you're really good with that knife. It's weird.
There must be some sort of gas villain out here. I'm worried about the others who are still in the forest, but I don't see that there's much we can do now. Hopefully.
Don't tell me what to do, Icy. Who's that? Hey, which group was in front of us again?
Tokoyami, I think.
No fighting. Is that the rule?
On top of that, it sounds like they're after some of us students. I have to let Mr. Aizawa and the Pussycats know that's one of the reasons they're here.
Gotcha!
Shoji.
Now finish him. And once again, I'm a terrible matchup for you, Bird Boy.
Anger consumed me, and I let my quirk take over. Bakugou. Are they trying to kill him? Why? We don't know how many enemies there are. We might come across some by chance.
We can use Shoji's search ability, and Todoroki's freezing power. And if Tokoyami's okay with it, we can always use Dark Shadow now that we can actually control him.
Gotcha, no! Gotcha! Stick back, Deku.
One of us was missing.
Will you join the League of Villains?
Go throw yourself into traffic.
Don't you think, Bakugou? After all, UA students are so clever.
We didn't kidnap you by accident.
No matter how much trouble he's in, he's always the winner!
I like to win. I want to win just like All Might. No matter what you have to offer me. That will never change, do you understand? Did you hear the teachers? They get me more than I thought. I'll never join your League of Bastards! They went through the trouble of mounting a huge attack, all just to bring me back here. We may not be a camp, but I'm still allowed to fight! I only do whatever I want to, and I won't even pretend otherwise. And I'm tired of being surrounded by a bunch of lame-ass wannabes!
I thought you and I could come to an understanding.
What, you think we're the same? Not a chance! A master! I thought you were the boss around here. But you're a sidekick. If you want me to listen, then get on your knees and beg! I want to blow them away with maximum firepower, but that warp guy is way too fat. And get to the back door!
Hello? I got a pizza delivery here.
Oh, you must have been scared, but you stayed strong. I'm sorry. You're safe now, young man. It seems you have a lot to learn, Shigaraki. the soul of this young man.
Just you wait.
The crap!
My apologies, Bakugou. Huh?
Master.
So, you failed once more, Tomura.
He held All Might back with his bare hands! This guy must be the boss villain! All Might!
Don't you worry. It'll take more than that to kill him. Get off the battlefield, Tomura.
Your prize.
This is gonna be fun.
They've got him surrounded, so he can't escape by himself.
These guys know I'm screwed. It's 6 against 1, and they're willing to drag me out of here by force this time. I can't let the magician lay a finger on me. It'll be hard for All Might to kick his ass as long as I'm here. Damn it!
It's no good if I do it. Or Todoroki, or Ida, or Yagyarozu. If his friend calls to him...
Come on!
He'll listen.
You idiots! I had to get out of there so All Might could destroy that guy.
He's right. We would have been in the way.
Beat this guy.
Come on, All Might! You can do it!
How much you can do!
Win this! Beat him! Come on, All Might!
Whole hearts to be like you. Multiplier. Hypertrophy.
All Might. I gotta know, what exactly is Deku to you?
Just like you. A fledgling hero with bright prospects.
Damn it, Katsuki! The police said not to go wandering off by yourself!
Yeah, sure. If you don't want to tell me, that's fine. Oh, and thank you.
And that is how the very first Class 1A Best Room Contest got its start.
For now, change into your costumes and meet in Gym Gamma.
If you're prepared, you won't have to worry. And those of you with an ultimate move will have stronger results.
In addition, you should think about how you can improve your costumes.
Now you explode! It's been a while since I was able to really let loose. Ectoplasm! I killed him! Give me another one!
And he'll get even stronger in the future.
Point. AP shot! Ha ha! I did it! Hey, watch out!
That's where I went wrong.
Yue in the east, Shiketsu in the west.
And Bakugou, it must have been hard for you, what with that whole kidnapping incident.
Huh?
You have an especially strong will, don't you? Today I'm gonna do my best to learn from you. I really hope you don't mind.
Stop pretending. What you say doesn't match the look in your eyes.
Hey man, don't be so rude!
Sorry, he's just like that. It's fine. It proves how tough his heart is. So it's even harsher than the entrance test.
Yeah, right. This isn't a field trip!
Idiot! Wait up! Look out!
Hiroshima! So, I'll kill him! Obligation? Dignity? You just like to hear yourself talk. I don't see any proof. Show us with your actions, not your cheap words, if you can.
However, I'm not worried, Joke. It's the opposite. My Class 1A.
AP shot! Autocannon! I had to make a weak version so I didn't kill anyone.
You know what? This is why everyone's terrified of you. You're way too hardcore.
A hero.
What is up with this disgusting dude?
He thinks he's better than us. But I bet he'll shut up.
Hey, wait, don't forget that we're in the middle of a test.
That's exactly why I'll kill the guy. We've got targets.
Class
So you passed too. How'd you manage that, Deku? Guess I shouldn't be surprised with that quirk you got.
Wait, hold on. What did he say?
It looks like you've made that borrowed power your own.
Just so you know, this will be harder than a regular class. Prepare yourselves. Need to determine what happened there. Whether or not a villain was actually at fault. Whether or not you should fight. We will be judging your ability to assess the situation as well as how well you defuse it. I'll brief you on the situation. As pro-heroes, you've been asked by the police to intervene and resolve this incident to the best of your abilities.
Excuse me, Mr.
Nice, Uraraka. Stay there. Wait for us.
Bakugou, calm down.
You're planning to charge straight in?
Obviously. No way. It wasn't even that strong. Hey, you damn nerd. You've got a new idea, haven't you?
You were all under the assumption that the villain was a corpse, so you didn't tie him up.
No.
Kirishima?
Thank you, sir.
Hand it over. I want to see.
Maybe you should focus on...
You. Meet me up front later. We need to have a talk about your quirk.
Okay. Hello?
You've always made me sick. You know that, right, Deku?
Somehow I knew. This was it.
You were useless. No power at all. A joke. So now you're gonna tell me how you managed to get into this damn school with a brand new quirk that appeared out of nowhere. I didn't understand what you meant back then because what you were saying made no sense. But still, you kept climbing higher and higher, always looking so satisfied with yourself. I've been giving it a lot of thought. You got your quirk from All Might, didn't you? He gave you his power. And then you met All Might, and you started changing. Then he lost his power and had to retire just like her. You were the only one who really understood what he meant. There's more evidence too, like how those Nomu monsters had multiple quirks, even though it seemed impossible. Besides, you're not trying to deny anything, which means I must be right. So say it.
Okay, what if it's true?
You and I both wanted to be just like All Might when we were growing up. But I was the one who had the potential. That's why we're here. You and I are settling this. Right here. Right now. If we fight for real at school, we'll be stopped. I want to know what made All Might give his power to a loser like you. Let me see for myself. If you don't want to get hurt, punch back. Oh yeah, you switched to using kicks more these days, didn't you?
Come on, stop! Why hurt each other when we could just talk things out?
You were always behind me, our whole lot.
If I'm gonna do this, I'm going all out. We never talked about how we really felt. Kept chasing after you!
You passed me.
Ed.
All Might.
I didn't notice before. I should have.
It's too late now.
You are strong, but I focused too much on your physical strength and overlooked what was important. This isn't your burden. I apologize. Sometimes I forget that you're children. Both of those feelings are necessary in a hero. Otherwise, they'll never truly be able to represent just your respect and focus on making one another stronger. I've no doubt you'll become the ultimate heroes, winning and saving people at the same time.
If this got out, people'd be confused and they'd start wondering where the power is. You idiot, what were you thinking when you first told me about it?
That was in no way your fault.
Yeah, sure. You've been watching me and everyone around you, absorbing what you see to get stronger. Well, I can do the exact same thing and keep getting better myself. I'll go higher than even you, Chosen One.
Right. Then I guess I'll just have to be better than that.
You what?
I have to go higher than you!
Who threw the first punch?
I did. movements are too obvious. Even when you got faster, I was able to dodge them. You're not gonna win any fight that way.
Gotcha!
The villain attack course has been reset. Ready? Go!
Midori in the stands?
Why would I want to go to a party? It'll just be a bunch of old geezers I don't know giving speeches. Sounds like a pretty lame night to me.
But we could eat as much gourmet food as we want.
Well, it's not like I brought any fancy clothes with me anyway.
I figured you wouldn't.
Huh? Moron. You're absolutely positive we're going the right direction.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure we are.
What are you doing here?
That's what I want to know too.
Hey man, just leave this to me, okay? We kinda got lost looking for this party.
Hey, watch out!
What the heck's going on, Todoroki?
You didn't hear the broadcast alert? Never mind then, some villains have taken over the tower.
Wait, that's what this is about? Kirishima!
Dodge!
Right, like we tell a couple of weak-ass villains.
He's displacing it.
Is that how his quirk works? Don't learn, do you? You can't keep messing around forever, it's time to put an end to this! It works like nitroglycerin. Kirishima!
Are you okay?
I can't move. Can you get me out of here?
Are you that stupid? Just turn your damn quirk off, you idiot. Thank you.
Whoa, where'd that come from?
Come on, we're almost there! Kachan!
You're falling low. She got that ass, she make it clear. She leave you shook, and now you're hooked. The way she dance,
she gon' make you move to Miami. She gon' make you move to Miami.